Hello everyone, my name's Kappa. Welcome back to Halo. It's been a little while since we've played any Halo games. The last one we played was back in August, I believe. I'm finally coming to do number 4. I just fancied a change with the channel just to try different things out. And it seems to work out very well. Borderlands 1 did brilliant. Dying Light's doing really well. Star Wars, I'm not sure if I'm going to continue that one because I'm not actually really enjoying playing it at the moment. I think I'm going to have to get myself a controller to play with that properly because a mouse and keyboard, it's a bit confusing to use because the buttons are all over the place and, you know, it's one of those games where you need to be on point with your button mashing and shit. But I might come back to it. But I want to get Halo finished. I won't be able to play Halo 5 because for some fucking god knows reason, it's not on PC at all. It's not on the Xbox Store, it's not on Steam, it's not on anything. But I will play through Infinite when I get the chance too, so we're not done with Halo completely yet. I'm not going to speak through all this video, I'm just doing this little intro here just to let you know why I haven't been uploading as much lately too. I haven't been really very well. I've been suffering with really bad eczema. I know it doesn't sound as bad as it is, but it really has. I've been crippled lately, I've been bedridden. It's been literal torture. But I'm hopefully going to start getting better soon, so more videos will be uploaded. So that'd be awesome. So thank you, people who've been sticking around. These have made my channel grow fucking exponentially really well, and I'm really appreciative of that. This is just a little one-to-one before I start playing this game, because this might be the last one I play for a while, last Halo game I play for a while anyway. More games will be to come. I've got more Dying Light videos, need editing and uploading, but they're going to be weekly, one episode a week. The new thing is I'm going to try uploading at least 3 to 4 videos a week, every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at least, possibly Saturday or Sunday. But yeah, I'm going to stop rambling now, I'm going to get into this, and let's enjoy some Halo. I'm going to stop talking now and get right into this game.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result? Was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
Wake up, Chief. I need you.
Chief! Woohoo! You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
This is the service record for Spartan John 117. Would you like to continue? Frigate Pillar of Autumn discovers Forerunner Halo Installation 04 and deploys Spartan 117 to protect UNSC AI Cortana. Chief uncovers a Covenant plot to fire the weapon and sacrifices the Autumn to destroy the Halo Ring. Pursuing the Covenant flagship after an attack on Earth, Spartan 117 arrives at Halo Installation 05 to find the Covenant erupting into civil war. After preventing the Covenant from firing the ring, 117 followed them back to Earth in search of a Forerunner installation that can activate all the galaxy's halos. The Covenant arrive at Earth and open a portal to the Ark, an extragalactic Forerunner installation that can fire the Halo Array. Spartan 117, joint Covenant UNSC team to pursue. Weapon systems
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! Didn't realize this ship had deteriorated so badly. In 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us! Bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull. Surprise!
these Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
About there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks.
You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
Nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!